trimming time, Nugget. All right, so here we've got, I've got some gloves because, you know, clean hands. Cornstarch, that is if I accidentally hit the quick, which I'm really going to try not to this time. Some large nail clippers and a towel to wrap him in. So, Nugget, are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's get you in your towel. I know, it's crazy. Yeah. Okay. There we go, darling. Putting my gloves on. Okay. All right, little boy. Getting, these are the, hi. So, the video I saw, hi darling. So to actually, no, you're holding him, but you need to hold him up more. Hi, it's okay. Look, okay. So, we're gonna try this technique, which is to hold his head completely still. Okay, darling, it's okay. No, all right, let's try again. It's okay. Let's try again, baby. Let's try again. You gotta be still. Okay, good boy. Now. Okay, okay, okay. It's okay. Hi. Hi. Yeah. I can cut it. Alright. Part two. Yeah. Just a little bit. I'm just gonna do a little bit. Yeah, I know. Straighten it.
Too angled. Too angled.
Okay, Ian. Right. I know, baby. I know. You're okay. You're okay. The other thing I can use is a nail file, which would just...
Don't we have one out here?
Okay, let's see if this is a little easier. We're just going to file your little beak. There we go. I just have one of my nail files. There we go, baby. So, most chickens...
Wait.
There we go.
His tongue.
Okay, I'm not getting the tongue.
His tongue is sticking out a lot.
Most chickens file their own beaks when they peck on the ground. Yeah. Let's get your top one. But a cross-beak chicken can't do that. So his just keeps growing like a big long toenail. Right? Yeah. Let's just file it down. Okay, it's a little bit. You're doing good, baby, and you're getting treaties today. Yes, you are.
That's
how's
good.
That?
It's good.
A little better? What do you think?
Yep.
Hi. Hi, beautiful. Okay. Okay. You're okay, darling. We're done for now. Nugget, come on, baby. There you go. Everyone else has food. This is yours. It's okay. This is yours. Everyone has food. Good boy.